jump off the line. Here we are before the start. Dick moves, still moving, and then they go. So Dick has gone over the line. I don't think there's too much doubt about that. Yeah,
it may not be just a Dick problem, though. Sometimes you can get some clutch grab.
How painful it is. Dick Johnson over the top of Motocross.
Well, I don't know about that. I think it's quite within the realms of possibility that as this race unfolds, if Johnson can continue to dictate the tempo up front and Bow could hold the rest of the field back, I think Johnson can probably win by a minute. Peter Brock on screen in 05, the first of the mobile team Commodores. And they really have had a hard job this season, and they've been, as Neil Crompton can testify, they've done pretty well to hang tough and hang in the rounds of the Touring Car Championship so far.
With my boot firmly placed in my mouth, I tried to explain that he may have had a little bit of clutch drama on the line. It certainly would seem that way. No guy would be keen to just drive away like that and not be aware of the fact that he'd be pinged for 60 seconds.